Hello everyone, Cindy Seidelman, aka Sigma Fan, here once again. We are continuing on with C365, and it is important. We're finishing up Rogue Legacy today. We are at the tail end of it. We just got to finish off the underground part and beat the traitor, which is the final boss. And then we're going to do some quickie stuff. I did pick up Metagal. I think that's quick. Also, there is the Disney Afternoon collection I have. There's also the Contra collection. We'll do some stuff before Copa starts at around 4 o'clock, and then I have a podcast of TNA at 5 o'clock. So, yeah, I'm going to be busy. So I want to get this in. So, yeah. So, let's get to it. We're going to finish this up. Should turn this down. Use the assassin. Let's see if we could get new stuff. We're gonna go back, take the armor. We're just gonna we pick up any gold, grab it, but our main goal is just to beat Herodotus and the traitor. This way. One short. Hey, stat boost. First time I've seen that. I am not very good at that. We'll take it. Well, that worked out well, didn't it? Spelunket, Spellsword, Barbarian Queen. I need tank. I think we'll just upgrade stats. Okay, we got lore. Journal 10. It was on the castle door or a clue. I slew the giant beach to match one of the icons, and I sensed something shift behind the throne room doors. As if in a dream, I could see an emblem on the door glowing in my mind's eye. A truly out-of-body experience. At least I know I'm on the right track, but if I must hasten my pace, but the king could succumb to his injuries at any moment. But first, I must rest. Tomorrow, I enter the forest. Goofed around. I should have just went for the boss. Fine with that. Let's upgrade that armor. Thank you. we're going. Making money, which is always good. Okay. What the hell? Okay, lore. Let's do some reading. Journal entry 11. This forest is like anything I've ever seen before. It is both serene and terrifying. I stand on lush grass, but beside me yawns open a chasm so wide and deep it threatens to swallow me whole. I still have not heard a response from the rock I tossed in earlier. A single misstep and my descent would be eternal. It is truly a horrifying thought. An eternity of darkness is more frightening than any beast I've fought thus far. If I fell, what would kill me first? The hunger or myself? On a side note, I'm not using the forest fish here as my own personal lavatory. I wonder if I am pooping into another dimension. Classy. Go down. Guardian Helm, okay. Move on. That meat is helpful. Ah. try this way. Boss. Grab the money. That is kind of bull. Let's go to the boss. And here's Herodotus. Go here. We'll just go stats. So I'm probably near death right now. At least I'm finding decent treasure chests. was a bit worried that it was going to be a mimic. Nope, not dealing with you. This is just pain right now, just trying to get to Herodotus. Okay, this is the last piece of lore, I think, that we have. I found a solution to my hunger problem. The forest holds an endless bounty of delicious mushrooms. And within these mushrooms lie chicken legs, also gold coins and vials of sparkling water. I broke open a tree trunk earlier and a bag of money fell out. Sometimes I feel like I've gone insane. Plus, what is up with the moon? It's huge! Thank you. I was trapped. Thank you. I slew the beast of the forest, and I felt the throne room weaken once more. So far, my assumption is proven correct. Each man that casts houses its own guardian beast. Is this designed as a test of will? If so, then I cannot fail. For the further I venture, the more bold I become. Tomorrow I scour the tower. I am on a roll. If you're not careful, because I'm not being careful, you could wind up on a Kaiser roll. Case in point. We're getting paladin, so I'll just do the small one. Maybe I can find trophies and whatnot. I'll beef up my defense. Yeah, I'd rather have the daggers. Keep going forward. I need to go down. Guardian sword, guardian bracers, and I find the boss already, take the health. Got him. Health, strength, and MP. I am shocked that it was right there, but I'm happy it was. Go to the door. After that, let's upgrade some stuff. Journal entry 25. Today marks the rest of eternity. I never knew what treasure lay in this castle, just that it would cure the king of his illness. Who would known it would have been the fountain of youth, a myth which grants one eternal life. As I looked down at the body of the king, I realized that is inevitable. Children always answer for their father's sins. I did this castle a swordsman, a savior, but all I have left is a rogue's legacy. Hey, title drop. I can feel your anger, but no, it was not who I sent your family to ruin. The moment the king set foot up in this castle, the royal coffers were emptied by Charon. My family, all families, have lost all hope for a better life. And in my mind's eye, I first saw only desperation and poverty ravage the country. There was nothing for me to go back to. To my children, my children's children, here I sit, impassive, immortal, and await thee. Thank you. as much as I don't like the spell, the magic sword. You think you have slain me? I have lived for over 1,000 years and will live for 10,000 more. Alexander Keter puts up. I was not the first here to reach the fountain, but I will be the last. I just glitched the game. Ha! I just glitched the game. The funny thing is, I had a beat too. Yeah. We are close to beating them. Fountain is an easier fight than Johannes. Getting there, and I think we will beat him. Thank you. stutter-stepped and I lost my way. Alright, take you, boy. After you beat the first wave, not dead yet. You have defeated me, but at what price? You may have slain the king only after he betrayed his people. Ask yourself what justice has been met. In the end, we are all guilty of the same sin. Look to your forefathers. Such is the cost for unquestioned loyalty. The sun, I had forgotten how it feels. Now do it! I got really lucky with the super close boss room. If it wasn't there, I think we'd be here for a lot longer. Time is at 3:30. But anyway, this was a fantastic game. I loved playing it when around 2015 when it came out. I had PlayStation Plus at the time. And back when PlayStation Plus was worth it, you'd say. But I had a blast. I might pick up Rogue Legacy 2. If I do, you might see that here. But this is game 26. And it's all done. So, that means I could do this. Nice thinking time of 407 is pretty good, especially since you have to, let's look it up on how long to be. If you want this game, get it for $15. Sometimes it's on sale. While focusing on the main objectives, it's about 16 and a half hours long according to how long to beat. The game says 410. And that's how we'll do it. We'll say 410 because I did start the timer a little bit earlier. So 410. And with the how long to beat time saying 16 and a half hours. Wow. Well, for those that are watching the VOD, I'd like to thank you for watching. That was game 26. Probably try to do a quick one for 27. Kinda want to watch Copa. Well, while I'm recording this, it's Copa. It's the finals for Copa. Before this, I had just watched England all over the pitch in the Euros. Anyway, I'd like to thank everybody for watching. We'll see you next time here on C365. Bye for now.